welcome to our kitchen once again. And for tonight's vlog, we do have our quick and easy lasagna, Filipino style. You may be asking, what are you looking at? I'm preparing for tonight's dinner. And as you can see, we already have something in here. And you know what it is? It's of course lasagna with the Filipino touch. First, we're gonna be making the tomato sauce. And that would comprise with the ground beef. We have the onions. I've minced the garlic already. Tomato sauce. The UFC sweet Filipino style, this spaghetti sauce that we have here. So that would be the first thing that we're going to do. And of course, we're using Himalayan salt. Fine ground black pepper, and later on I have to make of course my white sauce consisting of this mozzarella cheese. There's a little bit of milk, the whole milk, and I have also spinach. And my lasagna is already and open ready. I don't have to pre-boil this one. First thing that we're going to do is to brown the garlic, and then some onions. The onions are already wilted, and you can smell already the aroma. Look at that, it's already the aromatic. You can put in ground beef. I prefer the ground beef that doesn't have much fat into it, so that when you eat the lasagna, it won't be as fatty as it should be. Add about 1/4 teaspoon of powdered black pepper. Season it with salt. And make sure I like my beef to be a little bit dry, like, you know, a little bit crispy before I put in the tomato sauce. After that tomato sauce, I'm gonna put this one as well. And just let it simmer. Maybe just about 5 minutes of simmering, because the beef is already done before we put in all the sauces. I'm just starting with this white sauce. So first we have to melt the butter, and I'm gonna be putting the all-purpose flour. This is for us to be making the roux. Our roux comprises of 2 tablespoons of butter and another 3 tablespoons of flour. I've lowered the temperature for a little bit because it's gonna burn my roux. Now I have a cup of milk, 2% milk, and that I will put in here, so it's now a little bit brownish or golden brown. So it's the perfect time for me to put in milk. I really wanted to have more than this, so I'm just gonna be adding more milk into it. My white sauce is not just for the toppings. Okay. it's gonna be until, of course, every layer has to have the white sauce. So it is now bubbly, and we're gonna add half of this 320 gram churro. Just gonna let it melt and then let the heat of the stove melt the mozzarella. It's fast, it's quick, and we're ready to layer. And we're gonna be adding on spinach as well, so that we have the greens or vegetable in it, the fibers. And the star of the show, of course, the lasagna. Be sure that it's gonna be oven ready so that you don't have to pre-cook the noodles, the lasagna noodles. And this is how it's gonna look like. We're gonna start with the layering process. Here it goes. First, you have to put in the meat sauce. The sides of this. Okay, leave it there. And then this again. So make sure that you're going to spread all over. And the spinach. So take a look at this one. This is our white sauce that we made earlier. So I'm just gonna be putting dollops of this, not really spreading all over. So this time we need another layer of the lasagna noodles. And then remember this. Just to make sure that all the nooks and crannies, we do have that. Then layer it again with this, the meat sauce again. Big spinach. And of course, the white sauce again. Then another layer of the lasagna noodles. Combination. You have the hard portion of this one. We need to have. This is actually our last layer. Store.
but I'm not worried because I have so much of the white sauce, so I can just fill in all those areas where there's so plus I'm going to put a little bit of this mozzarella here for areas that doesn't have the white sauce. Not really a lot because we already have the mozzarella in the white sauce itself. Then we're gonna cover it with this aluminum foil. The oven has been preheated already to 350 degrees. Hey Google, set the alarm for 45 minutes.
Your alarm set for 8:15 p.m.
45 minutes has been over. And we're gonna check this one. If our lasagna. It's bubbling, and for me, how I'm gonna be checking this is through this barbecue stick. That's a barbecue stick, and just poke it through. There's no more resistance into it. It went through and through. That means this is done. I'm just gonna put this on top. So we're gonna have this have a rest for about 10 minutes, then dinner is going to be served. So here's our lasagna. Was able to rest for about 10 minutes. Let's see. There's so much sauce into it. So take a look at that. All those toppings, the white sauce is in there. And you can see also the spinach peeking through. This is now our lasagna. Ready for the taking? Who wants some?
So, please don't forget to like and subscribe after you watch this vlog. Thank you!